Good. Bad. I'm the guy.
There's something moving amongst the trees. Or is it the trees themselves?
Or what?
I'm looking forward to a wonderful weekend.
What,
can't beat the original.
Yeah. Probably in the month before October.
You need something dead? You've come to the right badass.
Shit, what movie you thinking about?
Well, for the kids, I'm going to be watching Buzz Lightyear. But I'm just saying, if you want to go...
Actually, Buzz Lightyear, I heard it's pretty good.
Log entry 6. I know now what I have unleashed onto this earth, and that I will die for my transgression. If you're hearing this, the future is in your hands. Follow these instructions to the letter. First step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. The survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
Sugar is making my teeth tingle. Feels pretty. Yo, I marked a spot on the map. You know it's good. out for you in Michigan. Eat it, you evil bastard! Get out of my face! My tongue is numb. Let me know.
The survivors have collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done. Consequences of an unsealed breach are unmistakable. Do not blame yourself. I am responsible for the fall.
I thought I could hide. What a joke. Hail to the king, baby.
Hi-dee-ho, boys. Miss me?
Evil is about to have a really bad...
I know someone's out there. I heard you down in the cellar.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe. I am now certain that my recitation of the Necronomicon's passages has resurrected a Kandarian demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit. The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. The pieces of this map are hidden nearby. Find them.
Sugar is making my teeth tingle.
I don't want that chainsaw. Better on him.
We'll end this recording, hopefully, knowing that if you're hearing my voice.
Something is out there. Something that forced its way into our world. When evil shows up, it blows up.
I faced this thing before. Time to finish what we started.
I gotta get out of here. Nothing's gonna stop me.
I'll tell you right now, I don't want this chainsaw, so I'm gonna drop it to you, evil ass chick. He starts with it, but he really gets no buffs for it.
You mean the gun?
The chainsaw on Ash vs. Evil Dead.
Gotcha.
He gets no buffs, but he starts with it. Like, that doesn't make sense to me.
I hear that. I've noticed that they kind of... I heard that they nerfed one of the demons, but... To me, I don't see no difference at all.
I swear, I haven't won all day.
Yeah, same here.
I got close twice, but possession after possession, fear shoots up for no reason.
Mm-hmm. And it goes up way too fast.
And then they trap everything. Like
I don't have much time, so listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobby. The following are steps to be taken in order to dispel the Kandarian.
Exactly, and that, that necromancer,
at your own
the one that keeps possessing every second. I was in a match earlier today. He kept possessing people within seconds of each other. I'm like, what the fuck?
From the demon. Gather the pieces to find the location of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Should make things a bit easier.
Now, because I can't jump over that, that's ridiculous. I think the best course is to try to stick together.
Medication time.
With that last match, everyone was on different sides of the map. I got killed, and 5 minutes later, match over. Hello, Pablo.
The game I had before last, we were close to winning, but we were working on the dagger, and I'm like, okay, we're all sticking together, cool. I picked up Cheryl, and then I looked away from her, and I was fighting the demon, and I looked back, and she just started the pages. Like, why did you separate from us? You're not going to get the pages by yourself?
Of course not. And the thing is, the demon can only take one side at a time, but it doesn't make any sense if everyone... He's going to attack one side, and if there's only, like, two people on one side, he's going to get them anyway. So to me, it doesn't make any sense.
Piece of my map. A small but strong step forward.
That happens, we separate, you're going to attack one side. I'm like, but if he kills two people, and you're, like, far side of the other map, what's the point of it?
You're going to want to see this over here.
Oh, he does over there. Let's meet up with them. Oh, I'm going to get this up here. Especially, Cheryl's stamina sucks and has no damage.
It's
going to be good for...
What I call this?
Oh, that was a waste of
my hey! Still got it.
Anyone want to sit the shotgun or?
I just dropped that.
Oh, alright.
Demon knows where we are.
Yep. Alright. And our fear doesn't blow up as quick. We're in close proximity to each other. And it goes up, but not as quickly.
Do you know the thing you have? Lifetime of kicking evil butt.
There's a blue chest up here.
Right behind you. Up the stairs, right?
I'd make these all night if I wasn't hunted by Abel. Hey, if I can hold it, I can slay a Jedi.
Oh, that thing is just chilling.
Come on.
shit, I could move. Say that, and like a dumb bitch, I sit behind. Oh no, I'm close. I'm 31 seconds before my AoE comes out again. Dropping it now. Did I get what? It got interrupted? Son of a bitch. Wow, it didn't even take effect. That's some bull. Alright, I'll use that ammo on us. Wait, we didn't get it.
Healed
once I pick you up.
Surely, luck is on your side.
Buffer.
What?
Law's got too close to me. He keeps the best thing about it.
Was there anything in that little cabin? Any colas or anything?
Give me some ammo. Anybody holding?
Which ammo are you using? Shotgun?
Well, yeah, I need long gun ammo.
Fuck.
Check it out. Good over here.
Thank you. I mean, it's not a lot, but thank you. I'm
trying to get a pistol myself, but...
Well, these pages are very spread out.
I know.
Oh wow, that really knocked me all the way down.
Get together because I'm about to chop the healing AoE. No!
Watch the shot!
bullets left now.
Kicking evil's butt! I'm not even... winded! Well, maybe.
You think you can kill me?
I'm gonna have to start searching for Colus. The size of L2OP.
300 meters this way, so we're paying that.
Match.
Nah, I can't do much without ammo.
Yeah,
Nick
and I are completely out.
Yeah, we're
going to
have to
start
looking for Colus.
Who's next?
I was up long right here.
If evil has triumphed, your journey ends here, as does the reign of the living.
Possess us, so that's good. The fear protection that Ash has is awesome. Just the fact that he just kept swarming us, he wouldn't fucking get off our backs for a second. He's leveling up stupid fast, like what the fuck. is already level 15. Just being near him, fear resistance 20%. So he's got that. And then I can go up to 5 on the fear resistance. So he couldn't even possess us. But just for the simple fact that he was able to just keep on us, leveling up so fast and finding us so fast. We're not driving or nothing, he's just finding us. We're just found. Like, what the fuck is that? Out that aura spread. So I'm like, there's no point of having it if you got that aura effect improvement 100%, but you got to get those executions off to get that. So in the meantime, you're going to need this 20% right here. And at least 2 here. That's a 30% damage and 40% fear resistance ongoing. Without the boost, when you got the boost, it's more. I do didn't see the point in having that, but it's like, okay, if I'm already getting 30% damage boost, and then I get 100% on top of that, that's to my 200%, then another 30%. The numbers matter. You can't say, oh, since it's 100%, I don't need this.
My father started this. I'm going to end it.
I thought I could hide. What a joke. It feels like someone just walked over my grave.
I know someone's out there. I heard you down in the cellar.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe. History will reflect that I am the wretched soul responsible for awakening a Kandarian demon. I beg you to perform the following actions in order to prevent its further spread.
See that, Deadites? I created light.
There are several pieces of a map hidden nearby. Gather them to ascertain the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. We'll need that.
Yeah, old school, baby.
Dirt
Huh? Medication time. Close ranks, people. We got wounded. Shake it off, Green Pup. Party ain't over.
Shams?
Feel like a young buck again.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
Mark something for you. I'm a giver.
Me.
I don't know how, I'm stuck under the stairs.
That one's for you, Chet.
Animation to execute and it like threw me in here, dude. It like threw me through the wall. I don't know. I might have to die. Get out of here.
But if you die, how are we gonna get your soul? You wouldn't.
No, I don't know.
Somebody's gonna die.
Dude, this is like my third game ever. I'm just lost.
Someone, anyone, bring me back.
sorry for the devastation I've caused. Failure to close the rift is not your burden to bear. It is simply the end.
Just off over there by itself. Come here. In 2 days, that sets experience points. I done got Ash from 0 to 19.
Is about to have a really bad day.
There's something moving amongst the trees. Or is it the trees themselves?
I won't let you down, man.
This book could be the most significant find of my career.
Listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobe, Department of Ancient History. I know now that nothing can remedy the atrocity I've unleashed, but I believe I can stop it. Follow these instructions. I have hidden several pieces of a map nearby. Collect them to reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
Medication time.
Give me some room and point me at the evil.
The right tool for the job. Long range, close up, I don't care. They're all going down.
Demon found us.
Fuck. Get out.
Can you get to a car or anything?
Down the middle.
The map has been found. Continue and find the next.
Call for the hero, then.
Be okay as long as there's two of us. Can't be very strong yet. I just know Cheryl by herself cannot fight for nothing.
That's why I can't mess for you.
Thank you, thank you.
How you say the demon was on if I looked back and you were still in that damn house?
Like, I turned around and all of a sudden a trap blew up in my... I'm like, what the hell just happened?
Tell your buddies. I'm
the best.
You will not move like the others before.
I'll get you as soon as he runs out of...
Hey, buddies.
All right.
You don't have to
say
B, but...
I'm telling you, what? Oh, my God.
Stay with me.
We've
been waiting. You will bleed and die.
Ah!
I haven't won since the patch. Since that recent patch, I haven't got a game.
Please, just let us go.
I don't know why. At the last three survivors I played, Demon was on us in a matter of seconds. It's crazy.
Damn, you tricked me.
Suck it up and start fighting like me. I expect you to help me now.
Thank you, thank you. Here's some healing.
That's a bit better.
Alright.
Two cars here, just like grab one and go.
I'll split you down the middle.
I'm trying to grab some of these legendary chests. Think, yeah.
I'm gonna ride with this car. I want it too. Oh no, I'll die.
Oh, there's that chest. We, yeah, we better. Almost have to.
Stronger. Oh,
he got
yeah, right.
Me.
Faster.
Ah, good. Good thing my gear all sucks right now.
And, but I'm Cheryl, so I have nothing. Without any pink F's yet, I'm good to just die.
It's amazing how they, like, know where we are now. Oh, come on! Right, I've got, like, a gray shotgun here. This is ridiculous.
Help!
Suck it up
and
start
fighting together. Like me. I need a wingman. Alright. Another. Alright. Get the hell up there and get this chest and go.
Let's boogie.
Shooting your fear through the roof for whatever reason. Like, I got fear defense, but it don't matter. It's gonna shoot up anyway.
Alright, where's the cars? I just need to follow someone before...
He follows you.
Well, with luck, he's gonna follow me right now.
Ah, oh, there's a car. Oh, shit!
He did not.
No, he did not.
I was hoping he would see me run off on my own in a car and try and get the easy chase.
Alright, let's go. You drive. I'll ride. I drive, I crash this into a tree. It happens every damn time.
That's okay. I just almost crashed into the dark ones.
Medication
guy. Oh my god. We have literally one piece of the map, and already.
There. Now you
level
see 14 how
sweating us to hell.
Ooh, blue jet or blue spike, great. Oh, What's over here?
Why me? You know what? I didn't ask for this.
Your group now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
I marked something for you. I'm a giver. Hey, Evil.
I was gonna say famous last words.
I'll be right back.
I'll be right back. I got this.
Now we're doing.
I got this. No problem.
I'll be right back. You know, his head is 10 meters from his body.
Making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Well, I mean, not to say we're being a good distraction, but I mean, this guy's like definitely got it in for us right now.
Okay. The dagger's the closest to me. So I think dagger? I'm not gonna start
that works. I'm gonna.
You'll definitely kill me.
Oh shit, he's coming.
This is gonna hurt you way more than it's gonna hurt me.
Alright. We're in a car and we're on our way.
Fall off.
Two of us.
I'm getting to one too.
Staying together and somewhat safe, we could win this. It'll be my first game of the day.
Alright, I'm gonna try and hold off on these,
survivors have triggered collection of the Kandarian
using these amulets until everybody gets here.
Congregate inside its aura to speed the process.
But I got three of them, so I can shield us. For a little bit, anyway. As long as I don't die. Oh, let's attack Cheryl.
No, take care of everybody that's there while I try and make it over there. I think he's on me, actually. I just saw his fluid aura.
Oh, he's here. He's possessed. Possessing. Oh, he's got me. Whoa. Like, that was great. That was for me. Of course he went after Cheryl.
Hey, watch your
aim. Don't you all over Cheryl every time I look up.
Every time.
Yeah, they want you dead bad.
Well, as soon as they figure out there's a Cheryl that is keeping people alive. The first.
Jump scared me. Wow. That was a good move. Snap.
We are together. Alright, looks like we got this one. I need Wanda ammo if anyone's got it.
An ancient weapon carved from human bone.
Oh, even better. Special ammo. Someone else can have my gun. I like the one shots better anyway.
3 hours of play. I finally got a team of communication people doing what they're supposed to do. You see how I see everybody within us?
Yeah.
This is how it's got to be for us to win now. It has to be.
Absolutely. Ah, I'm possessed. Now be careful, I got a blunderbuss. I'm dangerous.
That shit took fucking 25% of my health from one shot.
Yeah, I...
He hurts.
Yeah, I'll be one-shotting everything short of the bosses.
Are we making a run for it, or are we going after the car?
I'm making a run for it.
Make a run for it.
He's on top of me.
All the environment. Things I can't jump over. You see that?
I'm just taking a fear break.
Thanks for letting me know.
Alright. Let's go.
I can use a little handgun ammo if anybody's got it.
Yeah, I got some for you when I get up there. I am probably not the best choice for the driver here.
Oh, we took a car?
I just grabbed one.
Well, I'm over here, and I am not hitting this thing until you guys get here, because I will be dead in a second.
Here's mud in your eye.
You need a special weapon. That thing down here, I was killing with Scotty with a firearm. Get the blunderbuss.
That's what I got. And I'm built with the bonus headshot damage and bonus damage if there's only one round of the gun. I'm
gonna you probably one shot me then.
Team has awakened the lost face, striking terror into the black heart of evil. Expect resistance.
Okay, I dropped some ammo by the pages.
Damn it, Scotty picked it up. Scotty, give me that hand, man. You're a warrior.
Oh my God, I can see where I'm at. Oh my God, I can see where I'm at.
Yeah, got me now too.
Take it off.
Oh, you bogan! Sorry. Don't turn off the TV in the middle of the game.
Oops.
No, watch YouTube. Watch it on the phone. Oh.
get back to Joe?
He's got me.
The survivors now hold the lost piece.
That was close.
That word is a step closer to salvation. Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger.
Ooh, what is
that? Now expel the
that is a legendary saw gun. That will be better for somebody.
Alrighty.
Is it good for me? If not, I'll take the thing back.
I mean, he's running crossbow though. A bit sweet. But if he wants
yeah, to no, that, I'm gonna do better with the blunderbuss or a crossbow than with the saw gun.
Oh, okay.
Alright,
I'm gonna take the saw. 580 meters away, we need a car.
I still got it. Why like take one when we can take two?
Right. I like to park like two cars close to the dark one so we can run over ads if we have to.
Alright.
Almost hit me.
He did.
Off-roading.
Oh. We're crashing.
Run away.
Yeah. I don't have a car anymore.
Yeah, honey. A snare trap every foot.
Thank you.
possess me, sir. I have strong kill resistance. Took the heat off Shell. He was just gonna look at you.
As always. Nah, thank you. I appreciate you because I got stuck in that freaking pit.
I just got stuck in that pit before you got stuck in it.
I hate that thing.
He blasts on me.
Oh, damn it. I just...
You fucking sliced me 2 times and I was dead.
Here, let me revive him. I got 80% life if I revive.
Get up.
There you go.
I got a fire going.
You're gonna want to see this over here.
Where are you? I drank 2 colas. It's not helping him. Where is he? Oh, he's all the way over here.
Stop! Don't finish the dog until we get a.
Alright, I'm not trying.
Damn!
Full drink, people. We got
this one revived. Oh my gosh, all of you?
Boss,
oh!
Grab my soul right quick, Gabby.
Did I? Oh, I didn't get your damn soul. Alright. Oh, the storm.
He just possessed me again.
We can't.
Yep.
Next round.
Down goes Scotty.
You good? You good. There we are.
I hope Scotty didn't pick up my damn pistol ammo.
Scotty doesn't know.
I'm coming. Don't die yet. You did it.
That's my friend.
You're welcome.
That's my friend.
You know, I'm taking a picture of it for whatever reason.
Alright, I'm about to revive Scotty, and then we gotta finish these guys off before we all die. Alright, he's revived, so finish him. I have 4 chimps left.
Necronomicon is complete. Defend.
I'm coming. I need a heal so bad right now.
Where are you?
He got me with a trap. I'm down. Dang it. I was 3 steps away. All right, good luck, guys. You can hold them off.
Yeah. I was trying to find you. I drank one as I was running over, but I don't think I was close enough.
I know. I was just out of range, and then he dropped the trap on me right before I got in range.
If you guys see any amulets, mark them for me if you can.
We lost one of our pack. We're boned. Oh yeah. Lifetime of kicking Abel's butt.
Oh. jump up. We got the book. Son of a bitch. Hey, good game anyway.
Good game, everybody. We almost had it.
Yeah, we were super close.
Anyone wants to...
If you have failed to seal the breach, I fear there is nothing more to say. All hope is lost.
We didn't win, but it was a damn good effort. There was communication and all that good stuff. We can win as long as we aren't getting fucking too overwhelmed. We can win. That's why I've been looking for a team, and I need squads. I say squads because everybody's not on at the same time. So you need at least 10 different people that you play with so you can somehow round about to four. But everybody was doing good. The only person that was lacking was Scotty. Motherfucker was picking up all the handgun ammo. I'm like, bro, I'm running handgun. Stop picking it up. Put it down. Put down the damn handgun ammo. Why are you doing this? Shit, anything. Scotty damn near killed me. Nigga, don't pick up a gun at all. In some cases, if you can't. Just don't pick up a gun. Your job is to melee. Your job is to get close and dismember them. Gotta get in their face. But if you... Thank you. 5%. But right now, I'll go for this. Fumes is playing? Man, if you don't join me. Hippie's playing, but she's probably a demon. With her annoying ass. The motherfuckers are online, but ain't doing shit. Juan doesn't have this, but he's playing Death Stranding. Okay. Sliced me a couple times and I was through. On the floor, those are not what long rifle rounds look like. 223 or 556. It's not a long one. Put it in a rifle, but it's not considered a long one. One of them added me. Well, no, two of them added me, but they're not playing anymore. So, time to try to find some more good manners. Little if we had somebody else playing Scotty, because only three of us were talking. And they had a mic, and they actually, you know, worked with the team, we would have got that dub. That Scotty was level 25, but he ain't have enough defense. I'm gonna have Leader Ash, full level by the end of this weekend.
A bloody end awaits.
When evil shows, name's Ash.
We shall battle for our very souls.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I have devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions.
Right tool for the job.
Search nearby for pieces of my map. It contains the location of the items required to banish the demon.
Heads up. Look at this. I feel better, stronger, faster. Finders, keepers.
What Helion lurks in the darkness?
That one's for you, Chet. Medication time. Ooh, how I've missed these.
Team has located the first piece of the map. A solid first step.
Ah, till the wheels fall off.
And he's gone.
Drink deep of this potion, friend.
Thank you.
Another piece of the map has been collected. Your group is making progress against the Dark Spirit.
What? Medication time. Time to let the boomstick do the talking.
Heroic survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian deck.
That, my friend, is how we do. You're welcome.
You need some of that crazy flying across the map ash action. This time we don't have a fucking sweat. He's not fucking level 17 and 25 minutes. So jump in and get this done. And I'll be over there. It's a bunch of warriors. One of y'all gotta get there. If you don't want it, I definitely will take that for you.
It's all yours, baby. Legendary like meat cleaver.
Yeah, I don't like running chainsaw when I'm ass. When I'm just
I
ass.
Feel better. Stronger.
I thought you said you were ass for a sec. Sorry.
I'm better than that. I just gotta max them out.
Right, what are we doing first? Dagger or page?
Page is gonna look closer.
Why do I have the feeling he's on me? I hear no growling.
Time for a dirt nap. That one's for you, Chet.
He's on me. He's trying to get me killed, yo.
Essentially warriors, you're gonna have fun with that.
Follow your soul.
There's two
shims at Nobi.
He's gonna go for a possession. Unless he hasn't leveled it up yet. He might not have leveled it up yet. I got possessed, guys. You motherfuckers are already there. Start it.
Help it. I'm stuck in a corner. Someone help.
The demon ain't on your ass, you dumbass.
I'm in the corner.
On my ass.
There's no one saving me. Like, there's no... Like, my fear level is not going up. I'm stuck in a corner. I'm trying to do attacks and I can't move. I'm stuck with a bunch of boxes. I wish this was a feature to put yourself out of your misery.
No, no, no. You ain't getting out of this that easy.
The lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground.
Yeah, I reckon. Try not to move too much. I see traps, dude. Team at?
I don't know.
Wow. Dude, you guys fucking suck. Where the fuck are you guys?
Somebody follow me at demonic treehouse.
I'm gonna try to get you up, but I'm literally swarmed.
Damn. Trick me.
Oh fuck, man. Nope, not gonna work.
How are you stuck? Dodge or something. What, why can't you move? Why are you just standing there?
Thanks to Deeds, two dumbasses, we lost the fucking game.
We lost a friend, but this ain't over. Not by a long shot.
Paper, why are you just standing there?
Are you fucking kidding me, dude?
Somebody get that guy up. I got enough to do.
Paper, just leave the fucking game. You're useless. Leave the game!